NBC5 Traffic is brought to you by Clay Cooley Nissan.
Welcome back. Today, National Senior Fitness Day.
Yep, and there are some folks in Denton County who are celebrating this day with their usual morning routine. They are playing pickleball, ladies and gentlemen. This is a live look in Denton County where this morning the athletes are perfecting their swings. The folks who live out there at Robson Ranch in Denton are pros at pickleball. They have a pickleball club that plays most days of the week. Pickleball, in case you didn't know, is a combination of badminton and tennis. It requires good hand-eye coordination and, of course, stamina. But most importantly, it's just a lot of fun.
If we can keep ourselves active and going strong, then we're going to be able to have a healthy retirement life.
He is exactly right. The pickleball players also tells us it's a great way to lose some extra pounds and gain some extra energy. It's a great way to start the day.
And that's a cool sound.
Yeah.
Like it.
All right. Well,